turning off App Diagnostics on Windows 11. App Diagnostics is a component of the Windows operating system that sends data to other applications that are running on your machine. This is done to improve the stability of such applications. However, many users perceive it as a privacy issue and wish to disable App Diagnostics in Windows 11. We'll achieve just that in this video with a few simple steps. What exactly is App Diagnostics? As previously stated, App Diagnostics collects information about apps running on your computer in order to improve their performance. However, Microsoft is picky about the material it accepts. They don't collect everything about the app, but they do take the following information: the name of the app, the package name of the app, a username that is linked to the app, the app's utilization of memory, some of the app's other processes. If you do not wish to provide this information, you can easily disable the feature. And in this video, we'll look at how to accomplish the same. To disable App Diagnostics on Windows 11, follow the procedures below. Go to the Start menu and select Settings. Select Privacy and Security. Next, select App Diagnostics. Finally, disable App Diagnostics access by using the toggle. This is how you may add an additional layer of security to your system. In Windows 11, how can you erase diagnostic data? If you do not want Microsoft to use the previously obtained diagnostic data, follow the procedures below to remove diagnostic data in Windows 11. Open Windows settings by hitting the Windows and I keys at the same time. You can also click on the Start menu and then select the Settings app. Select Privacy and Security. Choose Diagnostics and Feedback. Select Delete Diagnostic Data. You will be prompted to confirm the action. Click Delete to do so. You will be able to erase data collected by Microsoft about your machine in this manner. Hopefully, you now understand how to keep your system more private. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.